Jeśli zainteresowani są Państwo ofertami w zakresie pożyczek hipotecznych, lokat inwestycyjnych, planów emerytalnych lub edukacyjnych, zapraszamy do korzystania z mobilnego serwisu finansowego. Pracownik Credit Union spotka się z Państwem w dowolnym uzgodnionym miejscu. W celu umówienia spotkania prosimy zadzwonić pod podany na ekranie numer telefonu. 7 dni w tygodniu.
Od ponad 35 lat Polimex dostarcza paczki morskie i lotnicze do Polski i innych krajów Europy. Dla wygody naszych klientów odbieramy paczki z domu na terenie GTA i dostarczamy bezpośrednio do rąk odbiorców. Polimex to najlepszy serwis, atrakcyjne ceny i fachowość.
Zamiast się spieszyć, możesz spokojnie wypić filiżankę ulubionej herbaty. Usługa Deposit Anywhere w naszej Credit Union pozwala na wpłatę czeków przez smartfon. Zaloguj się do Mobile Banking, zrób zdjęcie czeku i wyślij. Elektronicznie wysłany czek wpłynie szybko i bezpiecznie na Twoje konto. Deposit Anywhere to wygodne wpłaty czeków przez telefon z każdego miejsca i o każdej porze. Więcej informacji na stronie internetowej naszej Credit Union.
Z Piastem polecieć możesz wszędzie. 100% satysfakcji. Ceny? Sprawdź najpierw u nas.
Karta Credit Union działa nawet na British Virgin Islands. Pieniążki prosto z Credit Union.
Big Boys with Cool Toys. Szeroki wybór zdalnie sterowanych modeli, części zamiennych i akcesoria. Helikoptery, samoloty, rakiety, pociągi, łodzie i statki. Największy tego rodzaju sklep w Kanadzie znajduje się obok sklepu Moore's Clothing i restauracji Muddy Duck w Mississauga.
Polska Credit Union przedstawia swoją najnowszą ofertę – kredyty dla rolników. Jeśli planujesz rozwój i unowocześnienie swojego gospodarstwa rolnego, zakup nowych maszyn, zwierząt lub innych rzeczy, to skontaktuj się z nami. Poszczegółowe informacje zadzwoń na podany numer albo odwiedź naszą stronę internetową.
Polska Credit Union oferuje świąteczną pożyczkę ze specjalną ratą tylko 4,25%. Oferta ważna jest do końca stycznia. Szczegółowe informacje otrzymać można we wszystkich oddziałach Credit Union.
Zaprezentujemy Państwu kolejny odcinek serialu High Park Crew, w którym Rafał Zimowski zadaje przechodniom pytania na zwykłe, ogólnie znane tematy. A oto wynik tej uprzejmej, skromnej sondy.
What is 6 times 6?
18.
I ran out.
6 times 6. Can I just throw out a guess? I'm gonna go with like 49.
6 times 6 is... Oh my god, don't do this to me. It is... 40? No, wait. 6 times 5 is 35, so it's 41.
Very close.
42?
I don't know. Like, don't make me... You can't start with math. You cannot start with math.
2 times 2?
4.
Well, there you go. What is 6 times 6?
12. No, it's 36!
Very good.
Oh, 12?
Is it?
Yeah.
6 times 6.
Yeah, that's 12.
Okay. Yeah. What is 6 times 6?
20. Oh my gosh, 36.
Absolutely, very good. Which country did the United States buy Alaska from?
France. Oh, I know this.
It's France, isn't it?
Is it
France?
I think so.
I think Canada.
Canada.
We in Canada.
I think Canada. I kept saying it again. Canada was France, was from France, right?
What country did United States buy Alaska from?
Spain or France?
I don't know this at all.
Any guesses?
England. Spain, France, or England?
I'm
thinking about a bunch. I'm trying to think that anything that the Americans were involved with. It's Spain,
England, France, or Mexico.
So you think they could have bought it from Mexico, Alaska?
No, I definitely don't agree with that.
No, I'm going to say Spain or France.
They bought it from...
Who?
From Alaska itself.
They bought Alaska from Alaska.
Yeah. Yeah.
No, Alaska belonged to another country. Any other guesses?
Yeah, I don't know.
Russia.
Yes.
Really?
Yeah, see, you also learned something, you know, with us. Who's credited with discovering electricity?
Nikola Tesla.
That's AC current. Oh. He's on a $100 US bill.
Benjamin Franklin?
Absolutely.
Oh, Thomas Edison.
There was someone before him.
It was before Thomas Edison. I'm not sure then, I thought it was him.
I'll give you a hint, he's on a $100 US bill.
Oh, I want to say his name, I want to say it's Ben something.
Very close. Ben something.
Ben, I'm blanking on it. It's Ben...
Affleck?
No, it's definitely not Ben Affleck.
Oh my gosh, I know this one. Thomas Edison, I think?
No, he's also... He's also
Alexander Graham Bell.
No, he invented telephone.
Oh, Nikola Tesla.
No, he invented AC current.
Isaac Newton.
Do you agree?
No.
I don't agree with myself.
The guy with the kite. What's his name? The guy with the kite and the key. I don't know his name. I can't remember.
Gravity. Isaac Newton invented Newton's law.
Is it Thomas Edison? No.
Oh, the dude with the key and the kite.
That dude, yeah. People think he used to be a president.
Thomas Jefferson?
Benjamin? Franklin?
Benjamin Franklin, there you Franklin. Go.
People always think he was a president.
He
was a kite aficionado. I'm sorry?
He used the apple to also conduct electricity.
How did he conduct electricity with an apple?
I'm not a scientist, but he used it as a conducting factor.
Apple as a conducting factor?
Yeah,
I don't know that story. How did that work?
I mean, again, I'll bring back to you. I'm a few beers deep, but there it was a conductor. He used it as a conductor, and he used electricity to use it as like the base, so like a switch that we use in apple.
Ah, he used an apple as a switch.
I believe not as a switch, as like the conductor.
As a conductor.
Yeah.
Of electricity.
Yeah.
Was it with the kite? You think?
That was his main thing. Like as you just mentioned, that was his main thing. But that was one of
his. He was into kites.
He was into kites. He was super into kites.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And with an apple. Okay. Yeah. Okay.